Yo, 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 what up, what up? Whew. All right. Join. So I won't start it yet. Go to press box. Stream up. And the stream is not up. Oh, because it's unlisted. Public. Go. Got it all set up. Pull up my chat on my thing. Dang. It is up. It is up. Started, you know, a bit early, but it's gonna be a good matchup today, you know what I'm saying? Peach Bowl between Oregon and Wisconsin. Last time these teams played, Oregon won. Very close game. Why is there slime blocks here? Probably to like set up the NPCs or something, I guess. I don't know. See how many people we got on now? 70 players if we get up to a good amount, you know? Damn, this is kind of cool. Got permissions here. Who owns this spot? Track isn't on. Neither is Mike Russ. So I don't know what they're really doing. But no, if we get, let's see. We're at 69, nice right now. Oh, there's Mike Russ. We're at 69 right now. If we get to 100 players tonight, it'd be some crate giveaways, things like that, you know? What the fuck? Let's TP to Dennis. See how they're warming up. Got all of Oregon here. Going around, warming up, doing different things. Coach Lance over there helping out. Let's TP over to Wisconsin, see what they're doing. Is he AFK right now? No shot, bro. Cool skins, I guess. If we teleport to, he's also okay. What the fuck are they doing, Wisconsin? Y'all, oops, what's also they're all AFK. All of the Wisconsin players are AFK, you know. It's kind of shows, you know, that they're not, I guess they're not ready for this game. Let's bring up last time they played. They played in week, if I can find it, week 6. I believe I streamed that game as well. Oregon won 57 to 49. Oh, it looks like Eclipse is here. He's not AFK anymore. Oregon seems to actually be doing shit. Yes, I have some words. Amazing. Why is Ville here? Logical always brings motivation. Getting deep into roleplay territory here. Life is Roblox. Damn, this piece look kind of thick. I can't lie, my blood.
Yo, hello, Visa Double.
Hola.
Hello,
Oh, well.
Your prodigy, this is my stage now. Don't give up, don't let sleepies up.
Okay, I won't let CPs up.
Hello, the one audience member.
It's okay, guys. We have one viewer on my stream, and that viewer is my phone, so I can look at the chat. Let's go, boys.
Fuck you, Josh.
Who let this guy up here? He's already causing drama.
Yeah, I'll kill you.
What the hell? Someone banned this guy. Death threats.
Lance, feel free to come up. Just Lance, though.
Hello.
Hello, Lance.
I'm tired as hell. I don't want to coach this game.
You're coaching?
Yeah.
Where is Chargy? Said he was gonna rig the game for Wisconsin. No, I didn't. I actually said the opposite.
Yeah, no one would rig the game for Wisconsin. Can never listen.
Wait, why?
Because no one fucking likes Wisconsin.
Shaq said he'll give him some money.
Wait, I'm not even. Wait, okay, where's the game supposed to be at? He said it was at
Warp Peach Bowl.
It's just Warp Peach Bowl.
Yeah, okay. Nice.
Prodigy, no worries. I had to get the whole rundown by John Cello. Right.
Yo, my bad. Yeah, he was on my head a couple weeks ago because I missed one of the playoff games. I think I didn't do anything for the Syracuse.
Wait, Josh, come here.
Are we red or green? Are we red or green? Prodigy.
You want to be green because someone likes Wisconsin. Fuck Trackle.
Oh, Trackle's on.
We just won the stages. I said that.
Oh, let's go Wisconsin.
Cozy, if for Florida to come up, just Cozy. Not Drag, just Cozy.
Hello.
Let's get Cozy. Good. Alright, bus walkouts, Chantel loves roleplay. Yeah, all that good stuff.
Prada, do you want to get the screenshots? Go ahead, buddy, yeah.
Well, I'm not doing all that. I'm here to coach.
You have to, or Jonatello's going to kill me because last time I forgot to do it.
I'm here as a coach, I'm not here as an exec.
You guys should advertise my stream. I have one viewer.
Follow.
You can do it. You can still link up.
The link is in media links, guys. You should go watch it.
All right. Crackle dirt. Clips. Is Clips on? He's not.
I have the handsome simulation. I got the British. We're not racist.
He's on Coolsies. This guy. I just took him.
Oh. All right, that's your guys' bus. Where are you getting?
Why did we get the hardest schedule in the fucking nation of the VCAA?
I don't even know. Still, that was a Vertex doing.
It's fine. We did it once. Do it again. Hey, Dennis, is that tough?
Wow, Dennis you guys just, really. Wow,
Dennis
really
messaged funny. Me and said this shit's about to be cookies.
Wow. No, he didn't. He does not know American stuff.
Dennis,
no,
Dennis just got 49 in Ode in a ranking. Relax. Tell him he's been throwing them to fucking Casper.
Wow,
Dennis,
Dennis just said this game's about to be so easy.
What time does our game start?
Yeah, 49 Ode and he logged off the server to get his crumpets.
What time does our game start?
9:30.
Dennis got really nervous because we thought Track was gonna make it and we needed him at CB.
What's the space? Lance, where is your guys' bus? I only see one bus. Did Jonatello fuck up or am I just like missing?
It's probably just using one bus.
Alright, hold on, let me turn off the depressing pack.
Jackson, I got two picks in a bus game, by the way, you can keep chatting. Bro, none of this shit happened, Track. Your global is fucked. Look at the ceiling.
Yo, difference is they didn't have me as fucking coaching.
Hey, I wasn't there either. I'm the best coach ever touched this league.
Holy shit, you've never
gone three rings in a row.
Holy shit, 77 players on. Is the VFL back? What's going on here?
Dude, it's not back.
You know it's
not
back
until we get to 120.
You know it's back when you hold tab and your fucking game freezes a bit.
It's been really laggy today.
We gotta get to at least 100 to be...
Okay, so bus walkouts now. So I guess we'll just do Wisconsin first. Guys, walk out, please. Please leave the bus now.
We have the whole Oregon roster here today.
I'm in screenshot position, just waiting for you guys to leave.
Where's the button, bro?
Oh, okay. Wait, well, hold on. You guys are out of sync. Hold on.
No one. You gotta keep spamming the button, someone.
Please get up.
Guys, go!
Oh.
Give it.
Yeah, who the fuck?
Alright, I got my roleplay screenshots. Alright, you guys are good.
I only have the Sierra Canyon fucking coach skin in Wisconsin.
Put that, John, on.
The Sierra Canyon? I'm not doing Sierra Canyon.
That's a game, bro. I'll do it.
Alright, Lance, get your team on the buses.
Yo, where's the interview room?
Where is it? Can I TP to you?
Yeah, I just TP'd you.
Yo, where's the interview room?
We need a cold ass like walkout for Dennis because he's British.
Bruh, if you play some British like drill music, that'd be so fun.
Bruh.
Michael Russo, Blue MC.
Let's go color that red real quick.
Is everyone here, Brando?
Star player, logical.
Dude, who's this Pluto kid?
Who's this Coastal? Get the fuck out
bro,
of here.
Bro, who let Pluto in there, bro?
Bruce Raven playoffs.
Okay, okay, okay. Hold on. Adden, let's get out of here.
I got on.
Let's get out.
Okay.
Alright.
I gotta get in there.
Oh, Blue's Hydra, I'm about to fucking ban you, retard. Get out of the box.
Everyone take a seat, Dennis, you're in the back. Get it? Because he's black.
No, he's not.
I'm kidding, he's not black. He's British.
He's British as fuck. Alright, whatever you guys are ready, I'm ready.
Okay. Come on, team.
Okay, and we've got Hypixel Forms for refusing to stand up. Come on. Who's I'll hiding in the back there? That's Michael Russ, you know. Maybe he's too fat to get out of the bus, I don't know.
Star player Logical is leading the way.
Look at Logical.
Look at this inspiration.
As he should lead the way.
Okay, well, this is a bad screenshot because you guys aren't coming out at the same time. Please redo that.
Just give one to Dennis.
I'm just going to get one to Dennis, bro, the local. Yeah.
No, Logical.
Or Michael Russo. Michael Russo works.
Okay, well, I didn't get it, so.
Okay, here, I got you one. Ready?
Yeah.
Ready? Get ready, screenshot 3, 2, 1.
Oh, you got Zeke. Oh, boy.
I got it.
He tried.
I got it. Oh, I got my good Falcons, coach of the Oregon Ducks.
Oregon enters. All right, we're a little bit ahead of schedule, but we're gonna start the interviews because these are really fun.
Where's the interview room?
I know where it is. It's like a stage. It's not really a room. I don't know.
Is it outside the stadium?
Oh, it's this one, I guess. There's one outside the stadium, but I guess.
There's this one. I had this forms. I'm bringing Micros up. He best be talking his shit like he was early. He was calling Jack right, so, dumb.
Oh, hold on. Wait until spring. Okay.
Yo, how the fuck am I here, bro?
You're not on the stage.
Wait, who else is on Oregon?
86M, please take a seat.
Listen, Dargo, you got my good pal, Blue MC. You got my good pal, Brando. You got my Logical, the best one.
Me and Lance are like the only people that do this, so we need someone else to interview, so let's get Josh. And let's get Sleep.
I can ask a question for Wisconsin Badgers and act like I'm not a coach.
Okay.
Okay, let's ask for, Track Low ask- question. Track Low. So, after the regular season matchup, you guys fell short to Oregon barely. What do you have to change in the game plan to win this game?
I don't know, I kind of sold it by throwing 2 picks to Blue MC. Just gotta play better, you know, be their team.
Is that a diss at Blue MC?
That guy's horrible.
Okay, let me get my notepad and write it down.
All I'm saying I beat that guy by 40 already.
Hello, this is Joaquin Marshall from Bleacher Report. I'm here asking Clips, you know, you've had a couple rough CV outings in the past few games. Have you been, or just defensive outings in general, have you been out, like, training, playing rank grinding? What's going on with that?
Yeah, the new mouse kicked in, bro.
Ooh, okay.
I click, like, 27 right now, so let's see what happens.
I got a question for my baby Boo. Baby Boo, can you please answer? I just want to make sure your mic's working. Dirk, can you please answer? I want to make sure your mic's working.
Yo, what's good?
Oh, hey, Dirk. It's my little baby boo. So after all the rumors going around about a little bit of team problems, we've heard a lot of arguing between the team. Have you guys fixed all those problems? Because I've heard lots of arguments. I actually have lots of clips if we need to show proof of all the damage that's been caused between your team.
Can we get that proof, please?
We play premium queue.
Oh, you play premium queue?
Yeah.
So, here's my quick question. So, I heard that after the first Oregon-Wisconsin matchup, quarterback and star quarterback, Track Lowell, has said that it was Durst's fault at CB. Is this true or no?
No.
Okay, I object.
When did I say that?
Blue MC, whoever's on me just ran a drag. Not much to do. I don't know.
Great answer, baby Bill.
Yes, this is Steve from CBS asking Kaposi a question. You haven't really stepped up as much this season as you did last season, Wisconsin. What do you got in store for this game today?
So
you'd like to share?
Obviously. So as many know, last season I developed this team, and again I won 3 rings in one season. Again, this season I could go back to back with another 3 rings. So. Of course, I came up to playoffs because I know my boys are obviously gonna obviously just gonna run the regular season. They don't need me. I already did my deed. I already gave them the tips. Whatever. But now I'm here in the playoffs with a team that I'm pretty sure they lost to. And today's gonna be a different.
Yo, let's go, let's go. Yo, Michael, shut your bitch ass up.
I've been dragged up. That's the question.
All right.
Aiden had a question. Go ahead, Aiden.
Okay, this is Aiden from the Porn Up Association. Okay. And I wanted to ask my boy D-Her.
Oh.
D-Her. About being the best TV in the league. Dear, how does it feel to be the best team in the league and to play with the
show? Did we forget about hyping so far as I'm getting lost here?
Dear, how do you think you're gonna clamp up my rush to you today?
I don't know. I'm just gonna hit him.
Just hit them. Yeah, I heard.
Okay.
Wait, I have a question.
Alright, so, who are you and where are you from?
This is Brian David Johnson from Bleacher Report. Dur, how do you feel about the money laundering allegations?
No comment. I'm just here so I don't get fined.
Is it true that you're only playing football to, you know, launder that money, you know, make it like clean the money?
I'm an investor, freelancer.
Okay. I would like to ask a question.
Jeez. Okay. Right, who are you and what station are you with?
I'm Molong. I'm from the Ohio Tribune.
That was actually funny as fuck. All right, go.
Track lol. Last time you played against this team, you had a narrow defeat. Do you think that you've cleaned up some mistakes since then, and you're confident coming to this game, or are you having some doubts?
I put some grind in.
Guys, you know, please calm down.
I've actually never lost a playoff before in my life. So I don't think I'll be able.
Today is not that day.
If you keep shooting in the fucking area, I mean, cause they're gonna start banning. Swear to God, I will.
Yo, tell your little bitch quarterback.
Yeah, Dennis, come over here. Hey, don't call him a bitch quarterback. He's the one that dropped your dumbass team off.
We'll see about that.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Okay.
Calm down.
Rain check.
Let's not fight.
This is Terry from ESPN asking a question for Coach K. You know, after all these seasons of building successful teams, do you have anything in plan for next season?
Nah.
Okay, great.
Can we get Morgan up here?
We're going.
All right, yeah, we're gonna get Morgan up here now. Thank you for your time.
Just want a quick warning to everyone: me and Falcons will be answering all questions for the players.
No, you won't.
Actually, Dennis really wants to answer, I guess. Let's see if my team speaks like a bitch or they're gonna speak with some balls. There's Blue MC, Spaghetti Bologna, Mike Russ, Dongo. We get some foul games in this bitch.
Whoa. Blue MC said, I'm gonna say a slur.
Whoa, do not say a slur. Off the bin.
Who else is on? Where's Logic? Is he up here?
No, he's an op. Come on, Logic. Let's see what I'm wearing.
Is everyone on my team up? If you're not, just message me. I think I invited everyone. Okay, Oregon, go ahead and take a seat. These are our seats, by the way. Okay, go ahead.
Hey, everybody.
Yeah, Foggy's slob on that shit. Pussy boy.
What?
You won't see me about it in Fortnite.
Start waving to the crowd. Hello, everyone.
Okay, can we get some questions, please? Hello, for the vice pick quarterback?
You will not run up in box fights. You get boxed like a fish, bud.
Hello, this is Muhammad Jokamani with the School RP Association. Dennis, you beat this team last time. Are you gonna change up anything, or are you just gonna stick with the same game plan?
No comment.
You're a bitch, bro.
Yeah, you're a bitch.
Dang, what the heck?
Why does he need to speak? This bro swears the fucking visor and then win jack shit.
Yeah, that's savagery from the peanut section or whatever it's called.
This is Muhammad Jokamani, Coach Lance. You know, you obviously beat this team last time. Do you think that you're going to change up anything in your game plan?
Of course. We actually just run a really versatile game plan. We have playbooks going all the way to all 32 NFL teams. We took all their playbooks, we combined them, we took the best plays out of them, and that's how we win every game.
Okay, I will have to ask that you do not fail RP again.
Excuse me?
Yo, who the fuck are you talking to?
Like hey, can you go? Can we talk to the vice runner of Michael, please?
Yo, hold on. There's a question from Michael Schatz here. Michael,
Lance, I have a question, okay?
Wait, who are you and what
Michael?
Station are you with?
Yeah, please.
Hello, my name is Michael J. Schatz. I'm from ESPN. And I have a very important question.
Okay, Michael, I'm ready for this funny joke. Let's hear it.
Okay.
Why are you doing this? Why are you laughing like that, motherfucker?
Oh, for you.
Okay, I have a question, Lance.
This is your first one asking.
So,
okay,
so obviously, you know, your VCA team doesn't have the best of experience in playoffs, right?
Mm-hmm.
I just wanna like know, like, what goes through your mind after you're gonna lose another playoff game in the Beast of the Lit? How are you gonna feel?
So there's a lot of things that go through my mind. I mean, in the end of the day, when you have a So are we talking VFL or BCA? Let me get things clear.
Hey, I'm talking BCA. Hey, let's be real here.
So you are going to say,
stopping him.
Oh, well, we actually, that's crazy to say because we already did. But let me continue. So after the last two seasons, I know you've been gone, Michael. We actually did make it past the first round the last two seasons. So we got past that. Shout out God. God did. But yeah, if we lose in the first round, you mean it happens to the best teams. We got a great roster coming around. Dennis is going to the draft. He's gonna start as he should at least, because if people are talking about this track low, dude, we should probably go to Dennis. But yeah, in the end of the day, if we lose in the first round, we keep our heads high as the Oregon Ducks. That's what we're called. Thank you. As we always do, we just keep our head high after every win, every loss. We're very, very good sportsmanship players.
Alright, next up is Cozy. Cozy, please say who you are and who you're with.
Yeah, I'm Trent Crimp with The Independent.
Oh, yes!
Ooh, okay.
I love that show. Back, my bad.
I don't know what show you're talking about, but I'm
sorry. My bad.
I'm with The Independent, thank you very much. Alright, I have a question to the star quarterback. Not the track, but Hypixel Forms, where are you?
On the field.
Oh, he's laughing! Oh, he's laughing! Oh, he's laughing!
You can ask him a question.
He'll answer.
One out of six, any scrimmers?
I don't know how I'm hearing his voice if he's not with me right now.
He's right there. He's right in front of you.
Oh, there you are.
Yo,
please back up.
That's enough. That's enough. I'm bringing Mr. Adding back up.
Oh, you asked my question.
I'm so sorry. Hold on. Hold that thought up. That Adding.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Cozy, go ahead and say it. I just want to get my clip ready. No, that was up. You're good.
Like I said, I'm Trent Crim with The Independent. So, Hypixel.
Yeah, then.
Marvelous season, right? How do you feel going against Wisconsin once again with the hype that's going with the game? But the down part is that supposedly their coach, their main play caller, second hands of K, is here. Cozy, how do you feel?
I'm not familiar with this game.
Yeah, I'm not supposed to.
He just beat you 49-0 and made you log off the server.
Who?
You'll have to bring up receipts.
Who?
And then you were getting mad at your receivers when really they were open, but you just didn't do anything.
So you should win this the game then, Cozy, huh?
I will be. Oh, not I will be. I'm Trent Crim from The Independent, but Cozy will be on Track's account shortly.
So that'd be crazy if somehow a person just be 49-0 and beat your team.
This.
What? I'll be on Track's account.
Yeah, you might need to. They need a better CB.
Oh, Man United are going to win the Premier League.
All right, we only
have
3 minutes left.
Who is stopping? Who's stopping?
Hey, guys, calm down. We only have about 3 minutes, so we're going to have to get on to our next question. Hello, Mr. Adden. Who are you and who are you with?
This is Aiden from the Bang Bros Association.
Okay, that's it. This is the last question.
I have a question for Michael Russo. So how do you think you're gonna do against a matchup against your daddy Deher?
Ooh.
Oh. Damn.
Yo, say his name correctly or I'm killing your whole family.
Wait, I'm confused, huh?
Daddy
Wait.
Deher. I think Microsoft is too scared to answer the question. I don't know
voice really. Correct question. No, he voice correct, question's over.
this.
I have to agree with that. I'm agree with that.
Yeah, Marcus doesn't
this is Marcus Adebayo from the Independent. Lance, why do you have a face on your chin?
Oh yeah.
I have the face on my chin. It's I want to say good luck, but it hasn't been very good luck for me lately.
Okay, can we get the players on the field now? Can we get the players? On the field?
Okay, yeah, let's go. Walkouts going.
Wisconsin's first. Wisconsin's first.
Yeah, Wisconsin's first. Cozy.
Was the higher seed? Was the higher seed?
Oregon.
Oh my God! Am I in the presence of the GOAT, Mike Russ?
Yes, I've been telling you for weeks.
Track, I'm a coach. I'm a coach from Wisconsin, though.
Lance,
so
either.
What the heck?
Bad news.
I'm sorry. The hitters are coming, Mike Russ.
Mike Russ gonna get pick after pick.
Lance, you know you're better at this. You can run the walkouts.
I'll try. Is there a bot in here?
Yeah, it should be.
Dennis.
Cause you DM Lance your walkout.
Yeah, just DM me.
Yep.
Alright, who else am I missing?
Wait, I thought I was freestyling, okay? For the walkout.
You'll do it when we win the game.
Micros, Logic, Brando. Who else am I missing? I'm missing one more.
Tell me, I need you on the mic when we win.
I got you. I'm about to start cooking up mid game. I'm starting the studio set.
Sorry, fuck.
Can we walk out to the Jason Luton? The Nevada from NBA Youngboy?
We're walking out to Marky.
Oh yeah, let's do that.
Wait, I don't even know if there's a bot, not gonna lie.
I thought my mic was on mute.
Get ready.
Cozy, get a Marky song
up, brother. Cozy, get a Marky song up.
When do you even walk out?
Hey, someone needs to bring up the
bot. I got it.
I'm changing the song.
Alright, we're doing it.
What's his YouTube mark?
Bro, why are there
actually,
so
I'm
many...
just playing it. I'm playing it. I'm
so many
relax, relax, relax. I have it.
Relax, players.
Okay, send it.
I got it.
I'm waiting for someone to send it still.
I'm not gonna lie. I do not have a time for this game, Track.
Relax.
This is biasness.
Track, can you get on the timer real quick? Or just send me in DM?
I have it.
Huh? You make a timer real quick and send it to me in DM.
Yeah.
God, let's go, team.
Oh, this is not him.
That's why I fucked your bitch, you fat motherfucker.
West side.
Okay, do you want to play some Ryu?
That
happened. Send it to me in DMs, Struck.
Alright, hold on. Oregon lineup real quick.
That sucked.
I'm doing the one Dennis years wanted. What Dennis wanted.
Who's rocking with you?
Hey, since I'm getting a copyright strike on my channel for y'all, you better thank me.
Thank you for keeping.
Bro, you got 20 subs, bro. You know what you give a fuck?
I already have a copyright strike, bro.
Just because you said that, I'm reporting your video.
I also have a strike for posting Aiden twerking. Minor safety, but you know.
Everybody go report his video so he gets taken down.
Just subscribe while you're there.
Wait, I'll work with you, Friday.
Let's have Oregon ready.
Why? What?
Bro.
Come on, I'll be like a third opinion.
Wait, do you know if this dude killed his cousin?
Santo!
He killed his cousin.
Guys are about to get
yeah, these
out.
Guys are about to get fucking raped.
Holy shit.
We have this. To drop 80 on their head after this.
Please clip this. We are winning, bro. What the hell is that?
Look at these fucking... These guys are fucking faggots.
That's actually crazy.
Oh, I didn't know we were at the middle school dance.
Alright, you're good. Mike is our captain.
CP's come up here. CP's Daniel will be refereeing this game with me. Yeah.
Where's the goat?
Wait, we have two people that can't see. Nice.
Can we get an eye roll coin toss?
I'll do it. I'm forced to not have any coins.
I'll do it.
We're doing in BC AA general.
I don't want that guy doing that shit, bro.
I'm looking to put the camera like this.
No, he's gonna rig it. He's gonna. No, we're not doing that.
We're doing BCAA.
Yeah, all right, whatever. Lower C.
Yeah, you're right. I would have rigged it.
We call Stop heads.
You call heads. All right. Yeah. Someone get that. Actually, I got. Oh wait, it's not in this disc.
We're doing VFL.
Sure.
Let me do it.
Ooh, watch me. Watch me.
It is.
Coin flip.
It's not. It's just flip. That's what it was, and I did
Wait,
it.
What?
What the fuck? Where's the coin flip?
I flipped it in VC.
I literally did it
in VCAA general, bro.
It's VFL. Oh wait, what?
Oh yeah, it is in general.
Okay. I literally did it in VCAA.
Just do it. Prod, do it.
It's heads twice in a row.
It doesn't matter. Oh, so when I do the fucking coin flip, it's a big problem. But when Dirk does it, it's a big deal.
One more time, we're not playing.
Oh my god. Okay, we'll take the forfeit dub.
Alright,
forfeit in playoffs.
Alright, we'll redo it. Someone flips their bands, swear to god.
Alright, don't flip, bro.
Alright, what do we think?
Alright, it's under the command, it's tails.
Alright, one more time, bro. We literally got heads.
We did it.
Heads three times in a row, bro.
One last one.
We kick.
Wait, prod.
Let us repick.
Okay, whatever. Alright, you know what?
No, don't do another one. What the fuck?
Another one. Wait, hold on, listen. Wait, why are we redoing it? Even though it's just a coin flip, it's just a command. And the first one that showed up was theirs, which is heads.
So when I do it, it's a problem though, right?
Yeah.
You're doing an IRL.
I'm gonna do it on Facebook. There's nobody to rig it. It's simple as that.
Bro,
Cozy, if this game's gonna be so easy for you guys to win, does it matter?
We all have a rig call, bro. What the fuck?
I thought this game was gonna be easy for you.
Alright,
there's only the coin flip that bad.
You guys just want to reflip and reflip.
Yes, reflip.
Why did you call redo when Dirk got heads twice in a row?
Sure, give him a redo. Right. Their call is heads. They don't change it.
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine.
You guys are relying on heads, right?
Yes.
All right. It is heads.
Yes, kick.
Dumb bitch. The fuck you rigged it. We're still going to win. That's crazy.
Wait. Watch me win this game.
Alright, Sleepy's Daniel, come up here. You guys are roughing with me. I'm declared.
Oh my god, we got the Asian community, the Asian trio.
Bro, scare yourself, Jalal. China? Yeah, that's us.
Wait, y'all got China, Vietnam, what else? Y'all got Korea?
Yeah.
Oh wait, we actually have like a diverse ass, like, Asian squad. Alright, we get the color group. Sleepy's are muted, Sleepy's.
Yo. All right, you guys ready?
Yes.
Wait, I need to add. Wait, Adra. Please, are you doing talk?
Dennis is logging back on. He just relogged.
All right. Adra. Please, you have Rhapsody, Daniel. I'll get placements and shit. But yeah.
Bring up Josh.
Okay,
where's Josh?
Alright, I'll bring up Josh.
Wait, how do I get the stuff?
Michael, I'll bring you up as long as you don't like call anything like that.
Michael is a whole troll.
Yo. How do I get the stuff?
I'm not gonna call anything.
It's Touch Kit Rough.
What did I stop?
Wait.
Okay. Put me in spectator.
I can't.
Is it just this yellow block? Pause.
Yeah.
Josh, where are you?
Where are you?
I'm on Blisco's side.
I'm gonna be in press box so I can so I'm not being talked over, so I can you know. Alright, good to kick is given. It's up. The end zone by Mike Rest taking out the back for a touchback. Excuse me. Wow, there's 83 players online as good to go's given. Many players here. Oregon beat Wisconsin last time they played. With Dennis putting in a Heisman level performance, or I suppose Weisman. Let's see if he can replicate that today. Rolls out to the left. Doesn't shoot it. Has blue open on the right. Lofts it up. Oh, that's not blue. That's Mike Rust, but it's slightly over. Lining up for 2nd and 10. Rolls out right, has two players open, throws it deep, slightly in front to blue. Last time these teams played, Dennis got off to a bad start as well. Might be the nerves, or maybe he just has to settle in before he does good. I guess called for 3rd down. Mike Russ on it in, wide open. Hits it, easy pass, hit out of bounds, 1st down at the 40. Rolls out back left. Oof, that might be intentional grounding. Seemed like he was aiming for his receiver, but it was just like a really bad shot. Personally, I don't think that's int, but I can see how it can be construed as that as well. So. Line up, same side right. Mike Russ out wide, blue MC. Hold called. 4th, what? Prodigy having some mental problems, I guess. Is called. Both receivers going deep. Cutting in. Goes for the crossbody. Did he step out of bounds there? And Mike Russ drops the ball too. Great throw by Dennis, but unfortunate drop from Mike. Blue going deep. Rolling out to the left. Dennis lobs it up. Out of bounds. Can't get anything going. 4th down, what will they do? Claire going. Seems like they're gonna have to try and bullet streak it. Fourth down and 32. It's a big play here to get off to a good start for one of these teams. Wisconsin happy in the situation they're in, but could always spell disaster if they get too comfortable. Rolls out to the left. Pulls back. DT domed by Eclipse. Touchdown. First score of the game is a defensive score on 4th and 32. Extra point here. Track law is up and it's good. Dreamlike start for Wisconsin. Haven't even touched the ball and they're already up 7-0. But on the other hand, Oregon not feeling so hot. But however, I don't know why I said but so many times. This is exactly how the last matchup between these two teams happened. Wisconsin got out to an early lead, but Oregon was more consistent throughout the whole game and was able to pull out the win. So let's see how this goes. Hike is called. Pulls out left. Has Blue MC wide open. Good adjust by Blue. Good 17-yard reception by Blue. Basic play, but you have to make those fundamental plays. Dennis. Don't know what that play was. Eclipse seems to think it was him that intimidated Dennis into making that awful throw, but I think it was just a misclick. Dennis quaking in his British boots. Those are out of bounds. That's another, that looks like another intentional grounding to me. Puts them all the way back into an even bigger hole than last time. 3rd and 43. Hike gets called quickly. Quick side rush. Stiff arms. Rolls out to the left. Close to out of bounds, but stays in. Lobs it up right to the middle. Was that a drop? They call for early, but don't think it was. Lots of spam going on in the chat. But I guess when you have this many people here. If you're watching the stream and you're not online, but you could be, please hop on, you know? We're doing a giveaway at 100 online players. You know, contribute that. You could win some crates. Got some good stuff. Looks like after realizing their mistake last time, Oregon will be punting. It's, yeah, there you go. Not a great punt from Dennis there. Didn't get any air behind it at all. Now we will be starting Wisconsin's first offensive drive. Hike is called by track. Rolling to the right, has an open receiver. seems like a bit of a drop there from Eclipse, but, you know, it's a close one there. He called on second down, rolling to the left, has Durr, misses the shot behind. Gotta hit these simple shots if you want to keep in the lead. I don't know what the fuck Sagil is talking about, but I guess he just says a bunch of random shit. Rolls out to the left, has Durr once again on the same play, hits it this time. Out of bounds. Was that a first down? Yes, it was. Having Durr re-log, I believe he had the crouch glitch for some players, maybe. Mike Russ wants a screen share on Durr. Rolling to the left. Back to the right. Open once again as Durr goes for the harder shot of the two. Some claims for PI, but looked before to me. Challenged by Cozy, though. Should I go to the VC? I don't really care. It's good content. Fuck it.
Yep.
So as you can see here, you know, me rolling out, you see my QB. BQB, receiver.
Yeah, can we get higher than 40 FPS scope?
I know to throw it. It rolls out.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, Michael said that before as fuck. I was like, what?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, Michael, you're...
Pretty clear pass interference looking at the review. Oregon struggling to handle these Wisconsin receivers. And Holt. They let the clock run out. Well, they were reviewing. Great job, ref. Damn, I haven't seen Philly in bricks. What the hell? And we're holding again. Can we get our shit together, please, refs? Alright, we're good to go. Start of the second quarter. Good switch there. Not great coverage by Mike Russ. Complete to Eclipse. And stiff-armed Mike Russ into the end zone. That, wow, he really got burnt there. He literally had him covered and then just decided to run the opposite direction. I have no clue what the fuck he was doing there. It's good. Wisconsin up to a 14-0 lead. Kick is up. The end zone once again taken for a touchback. Oregon looking to have their first successful offensive drive. Every single drive so far has had multiple intentional grounding penalties on Dennis. Possibly his fault, but receivers also don't seem to be getting wide open, so I think the blame is equal for all of them to share. Mike Ross taking a long time to get that in off, but he does gets some good blocks from Blue MC. He's running down the field. Tackled at the Wisconsin 31. Great blocking there from Blue MC. Good play overall. Oregon's finally moving. That was a quick 5 seconds. Prodigy, goddamn. DT, side rushes left, quick out thrown to Mike Russ, running down the sideline. Did he get in for the touchdown? Yes, he did. Looked like he got spiked, but was that the second or the third hit? Reviewing the touchdown. Hop in their call.
No, no, you can't bring anyone upstage.
Okay, what the fuck is this review?
Oh yeah, he spiked.
Yeah.
I guess they're just reviewing it without screen sharing. Yeah, great. Thanks guys. I really, really appreciate that. Love that. Love that. I think it was pretty clear that he spiked, but the question is whether that was on the second or the third hit. I guess it was pretty conclusive though. Dennis runs in immediately. Quick touchdown. Doesn't seem like that review really mattered. Shameless plug. Constance first kick return of the game. They do get ball at half, so they're in a very advantageous position right now if Oregon's defense can't step up and stop them. Kicked to the right side of the field, out the back, 35-yard line. Runs in. Good coverage here, actually. Track forced to run very far back. Steps up, throws it to the ground. Called. Durr looks for the hit. Out. It's out there. Dennis gets burnt on the post out though. And it's a touchdown. He's wasting time. He still hasn't gotten in yet. There we go. This Oregon defense just seems like they can't get it together at all. The only stops they've had on any play has been when track just missed a shot. Points good. 21-7, 3 minutes left in the second quarter. And Wisconsin gets a ball at half. If you're them, you're thinking this is a great situation for you. First return of the game. It's a good one too. Mike Russ stepping up. Gets to around the 33. That had potential to break big, though. You think that Wisconsin might be wary of that. Little bit of a harder block, and then that's gone. It called. Rolling back to the right. Oh, going over to the left. Has the crossbody. Goes for the double covered shot. Almost hits it too. Stiff arms, runs to the left, able to get a good amount of yards off of that too, goes out of bounds around the 47, 45. Wisconsin's DBs doing a really good job of stuffing the Oregon receivers off of the line. Both players cut towards the crossbody. What a shot by likely Weisman Hypixel Forums. Oh my gosh. Dot to Mike Russ. Good. Extra point's good. I want to see our star player Logical get out on the field, man. Kicked out the back again by Bloom-C. Height called from track. Looking to have another successful drive. Rolls out to the right. Receivers are on locks. Throws up a prayer. Completely out of bounds. Called intentional grounding as well. I don't think people understand the intentional grounding rules. Because if the ball is shot out of bounds, then the quarterback has to be more than 25 yards back for it to even physically be able to be called intentional grounding. And if not, it has to land in bounds. If the quarterback is more than 25 yards back, then a ball thrown out of bounds can also be called intentional grounding. So it's a pretty basic rule, but I don't understand why people don't understand it. Exactly, Prodigy. People don't understand the rules, bro. It's pretty simple, in my opinion.
Hey, what's up, stream?
What's up, Logical?
You know, just watching the game, man. You know, I'm proud of my boys out there. They made some stupid mistakes, but I think they're gonna lock in, man. You guys are in for a good treat of a game today, guys. And thank you for commentating and streaming this game along. I really appreciate it, buddy.
Of course, man. You think you're gonna get into game today?
Yeah, maybe. You know, maybe if we're up a few scores, you know, in the fourth, maybe coach will give me the nod, man. That's all I'm hoping for. You know, just want to say hi to the fan. Just want to say hi to our beautiful, wonderful, funny streamer here, guys. Make sure to tune in. Make sure to like. Make sure to subscribe. Go PFL. All right, thank you.
Thank you, Logical. Great inspirational speech from player Logical on Oregon. deserves more play time, to be honest. You know, I think he's the best player on their team, if I'm being for real. But the only reason he doesn't play is because, you know, that would just be too unfair for the rest of the league. What the fuck are they doing? I agree with what Abdul says. Not about the blue MC, about starting Logical, you know. Honestly, if they could just have Logical as a fourth man out there, you know, you don't have to bench anybody. God damn, it is hot as hell in my room. I'm turning my fan on. I don't care if it makes noise. Fuck, I'll put that on low mode. Hold up. Alright, I don't know what is going on right now, but I mean, it was literally just clearly not intentional grounding, because now, so, I have no clue what the fuck the refs are doing, but it's like, can we get the show on the road? Like, please? Obviously not intentional grounding. Finally, the call is in. I mean, I could have told you that fucking 15 minutes ago. Like, holy crap. Still waiting for the good to go though, so I don't know what we're doing. It's been like 10 minutes since the last play. Like, holy shit, come on, man. It's pretty obvious what the happened. Like, come on, man. Let's go. Yes, Prodigy. We know it's not int. It was obvious. I have no clue what down it is, I'm gonna be honest. Second. It's definitely second down. Come on, man. Let's get this show on the road. Finally, we're getting this game back on the road. Ike is called. Runs an LSU to Eclipse. Gets the first down. Dennis unable to stop it. We passed the 2-minute warning. So I don't know what the refs are doing. Receivers both cut to the same side. It seems they agree with each other. Blue trades. Oh, Lord, he is wide open. He throws it up to the covered receiver. Over. It's weird playing it all around there. With receivers griefing each other and then track throwing to the receiver that's, you know, covered. Don't need good to go. RLSU unsuccessful. Stiff arming Bloom. See, oh my lord. Two hits down the 38-yard line. Wow, that is something. That's definitely not where the ball was. Like it's called. Running again. Blue MC unable to stop the run from Tracklow. Mike Ross running straight through him. What the fuck? Blue MC just can't seem to mechanically be able to keep up with track in the PvP department. Rock out. It's one because my window's open, and two to remind you guys to go outside for once in a while. Good coverage on the initial play. Looks like Tracklow steps up to run again. Tackled 3 yards short of the first down. Timeout called by Oregon. As we're getting close to halftime of this game, it seems that Wisconsin's trying to tick it down so they don't give Oregon another chance to score before half. Wisconsin starts with the ball in the second half. So right now, they're at an extreme advantage since Oregon's defense has not been able to stop them at all. And Michael just got ejected. Why am I not surprised? Timeout over. Good to go, Given. Seems like... Oh, they've put Dennis at DT. I believe this was what the change that helped. Oh, Blue was not ready for Hike at all. They're both on Mike Russ's side. He fades it up. Out of bounds. Oh. Oh, it seems that Mike PI'd. Okay. As I was saying, I believe this was the defensive adjustment that helped Oregon win in the last game. Because... What the fuck are they talking about? Of course the clock goes back. Dennis will be able to get more pressure on track to hopefully maybe force him into mistakes. However, I do believe Blue isn't as good of a CB. So, you know, they're taking a given here. Personally, I would just put Logical in the game, you know what I'm saying? But Blue gives his receiver lots of space. Track trading unsuccessfully with Dennis. Throw up the middle. Ooh, that could have been an interception, man. Mike. Not having his greatest game. That was a risky pass, man. Clock didn't run that play for some reason. Or did it? Okay. Quick R thrown to Durr. Able to be hit out of bounds by Mike. Appeals for OPI. They're reviewing it. Let's go and see how the review goes.
Did you put up? Let me. I'll just be sure.
Wait, my angle might be fine. Hold on.
Dude, you got an angle?
Oh no, that's okay. That's okay.
What? Really? On mine, it's not.
Wait, let me.
Yeah, cause he hit midair.
Let me show you mine.
That might be API.
Let me show you mine.
Can you like?
Bro, take off your banner.
Yo, by the way.
Look, he's right on the numbers.
Yeah, we have a clip of him on the
numbers. Look,
yeah,
look at this.
No, I don't think that's OPI.
Look at that.
Broad.
Well, we have Durr's clip, if anything, if you need. But
that's not
there's,
OPI.
There's on the
that's
numbers.
Not OPI. That's not
yeah,
OPI.
That's not OPI.
Wow, I am such a good Wisconsin.
Alright, thank you. Can we check for placement, though? Because I think he got first.
He did get first.
I think that
sure,
Daniel,
you guys
I don't,
just said OPI.
Okay, that's weird. On Daniel's, it shows OPI, but on Michael's, it doesn't.
Wait, why receiver?
Oh, he got it. Look.
I can show you Mike.
Is that where you land out or where you go out?
It doesn't matter if there's just POV, it shows that it's not.
I'll let Ren show his because I let them show him. I'll talk about placement.
Is it where you go out or like?
It's where you land.
It's where you go out.
Then yeah, it's not first. It's not first.
Isn't it like if you?
I thought it was where you land out.
Yeah, I also thought that.
It is where you land out. It's land out.
That was first. Yeah, that was first.
That's why
I just. Dude,
who's hitting me? Stop, Michael. Michael, stop.
When Sleepy
tries to eject. Intense. Yeah, man.
Oregon star Michael J. Russo has a clear clip of OPI and currently showing to the referees. Will the referees take this into consideration?
Oh, he's showing it right now?
Yeah, this is going crazy right now.
Oh, let me go. Let's see.
I'm on the number. That doesn't matter.
Yeah, I think that's very obvious. No OPI. Michael, I've had enough.
Go, Wisconsin?
Go, Steelers!
Turn back DC, all Wisconsin associates.
Bye, guys.
That's
bye, Dar. Can I get an SB so I don't
skip? I'll move you in there, Michael. Bye, Michael.
No. Don't answer.
Not sure if they checked if he hit while the ball was in the air. winning on the call, bro. I do believe that in a situation like this, that where it shows one thing on one receiver and one thing on the other receiver, that it goes by the receiver's clip, but I could be 100% wrong. Because it might also go by the CB's clip. Because the thing that Michael's clip and Durr's clip won't show would be that if he hit while the ball was in the air. So I think if that was what happened, then yeah, it's pretty clearly OPI. Say fourth down. Seems like...
Hey, this just in, you're hearing me from a player. The call is going to be OPI, hopefully. A clear clip from Mike Russ. We're going to see the carpet placements soon. Thank you.
Thank you for delivering that news logic. But I can also read the in-game chat, so wasn't necessary, but thank you. If the call is OPI, the question now is, if you're Wisconsin, do you kick a field goal or do you try and go for the touchdown? Because if they kick a field goal, they can go up another possession. But they're also ego lords who are like slightly overconfident in their abilities, so they might just go for it. Personally, I would kick a field goal here. But this is the second review in the first half that has taken so long, and it's kind of getting on my nerves because I'm just sitting here trying to get this game over with, you know what I'm saying? It's been 45 minutes since kickoff and we still haven't even had halftime. In other news, Seattle is up 42-28 on Minnesota. Breaking news that you can't see on the sidebar at all, you know. Looks like Minnesota just scored. The score went higher on the scoreboard on the right. I don't even want to bother going back to the receipt because it's just going to be a bunch of people yelling. Key. I'm trying to go eat. Like, I'm hungry as hell right now. Alright, I'm gonna eat the bullet and go back to the VC. See what's... Oh. Hi, I'm Curbs. Wisconsin's up 21-14, 16 seconds left in the second quarter, and they've been arguing about a call for like 6 minutes at this point.
What call?
If it's OPI or not.
On who?
Durr.
You think it was or no?
I don't really care, because it's been almost 50 minutes and we're still in the second quarter. So, I mean, like, at this rate, we'll be done at, like, 11:30. Whoa. Yeah.
That sucks, bro. Are you streaming?
Yep.
Oh, hi, stream. How many viewers you got? Like, 7?
6. I had, like, 11 earlier. But, you know, when this is the second time that a review has gone on for at least, like, 6 or 7 minutes. So, you know, that you think that would drop your views. So, like, uh-huh. You know. It's all right, though. Dude, they're ma- oh my gosh.
Are you see K-Dog's receiver list?
Yeah, it's kind of stupid.
It was horrible.
Dude, you look at these, like, arguments. Track is like, Michael's clip is clear, not OPI. It's making it 2-1 on clips. It's like, oh, they think they finally made a call. OPI. Calls OPI, finally.
They called OPI?
Yep. 4th down, 22-yard line. If I was Wisconsin, I would kick a field goal. Oh, it's 3rd down, okay. Are you on the game?
Just got on.
Wart Peachable, you can be my elite co-commentator, right?
Sure.
So far, all I've had is Logical hopping in and saying some stuff.
That guy on Oregon?
Yeah. Hikes called. Rolling out right. Completed to Durr. He scores.
Was that good commentating?
It was amazing. That was really bad defense.
Yeah, I know. Oregon's defense is not that good.
Yeah, all that reviewing for that, exactly a nightmare. Oh. They just said false start to try and get them to start typing. I mean, it's an extra point. It's not really blockable unless you fuck up, so.
Are you banished or no?
Yeah, I am. I can banish you if you want. Okay. I cannot. I'm not allowed.
It's gonna be ref.
Mike Russ returning it. Oh, yeah, you're right. There you go. You have it. Dude, at this point, my ref is gonna expire soon, bro. Like,
I'm out called by Oregon.
Yeah, I mean, they have 5 seconds, so really it's just gonna be a lob. Personally, I would send Logical on the lob.
Oh. If we're being serious right now, Micro's like actually dumb this entire defense.
Yeah, it'll probably be him with blue blocking.
Why is Eclipse's name Cool ZYS?
I don't know. Just cuz. Damn, I just tried to trade with Michael, but he's in Vanish. This is so sad. Yeah, it looks like Blue's going to be blocking with Mike Russ going up to catch it.
No, he's going out wide. Blue's going out wide.
He's probably just going to motion in. If they don't have a blocker, they're kind of stupid. And Wisconsin calls a timeout. continue. I kind of want to just go watch the Minnesota-Seattle game.
Well, that game is actually close. Hold up.
Yeah, exactly.
How much time is left?
Oh, no. Go check.
Where is this game, bro?
I don't know. Check VFL announcements. Finally, TO over. You're in Vanish, so just like TP to Upert or something, I guess.
Upert, oh, I found it. U3339 left. Our dog's about to kick a PAT.
He's on Seattle, right?
Yeah, Seattle's went up 49-42.
Alright, good to go.
This game, bro. That's like a top 5 carry of all time.
Blue MC lines up at tight end, so he's only allowed to hit twice. I don't think that's the correct decision. Lobs it up. It's over. Yeah, just go at O-line there, man.
Over it?
Yeah, I mean, they had blue tight end instead of O-line, so he could only hit twice.
What a fucking idiot.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck K is saying, but you know.
They're just talking to talk.
Yeah. Well, Wisconsin also starts with the ball in the second half. So, right now, Oregon really needs to shape their ounces.
What's
up.
Michael's name?
Michael Backshots? He's in Vanish. I don't know what his IGN is. It might be like Michael Shots or something. Dude, he's trading away the Green Bull.
Oregon comes back here or what? Alex and Aaron mess with in Upert versus Fospin, R-Doggy, and Sullenborn.
Who's Alex and R?
Old player.
Is that their usual username?
Yeah.
Oh.
He was on the Panthers with Ikari and Basic Jeff when they won the Super Bowl.
Oh. Wait. And mess with plays over Telling?
At receiver.
Oh, I know Telling is their starting DT, so.
Yeah.
Alright, good to get given. I think Oregon can definitely come back, but if they keep.
Vince is gonna need to man up, bro.
Yeah, and not allow kick returns like this.
I agree.
The Zovex? Yep. What's up, bro? Do you have another co-commentator, Malone?
Sure.
Malone is streaming, so don't be racist. Or I homophobic.
Won't. Okay. Okay. Trackball. I guarantee Trackball's like 13 years old, but he's using a voice changer because he's scared.
That's true.
Damn, Oregon's defense is really ass. Down, they're literally just leaving all the. What the fuck was that throw? Bro!
Honestly, Bill Lumps G is a. He needs to work on his hitting.
Oh, Storm says Alex NE16 is evil rare.
Ew. Oh, Alex and R. He changed his name to evil rare. Evil rare changed his name to Alex and R. That's funny.
Okay.
Alex and R was a player.
Stop.
Oh, intercepted!
Intercepted!
Awful throw by Track.
Track, well, come on, man.
This Oregon needs to take advantage of this momentum that they can gain here and come up and win the game, take the lead here.
Oregon's quarterback, then, is a native of Florida. He's a big Floridian.
He's totally not British at all.
Some people get his Floridian accent mistaken with a British accent. Totally different things. But...
Yeah. It's totally not 6 a.m. for him or anything.
What the fuck? It's 6 a.m.?
In Britain, yeah. Well,
no, he lives in Florida, you idiot. It's only 10:28.
No, no. But like, if he lived in Britain, hypothetically, it would be, I think, 4:30 a.m. Because they're, I think they're 6 hours ahead. So it would be like 4:30. It's kind of worse, actually. Run straight down the middle. Guts the first down, though.
I don't think I joined the
league. But, yo. Look, give me your opinion on this, y'all. Do you think the peach logo is thick? Like in the middle here?
Yeah.
Like that shit, that shit is like double cheeked up, bro. Oh, someone's fan inting. It's Mr. Panda Plays MC. Blood just got banned. Okay, whose alt do you guys think that was?
Was Stu?
Nah, that wasn't Stu.
Maybe Patrick.
Patrick? Oh, that's a good fan.
That's like, that's not even a bad guess, bro.
Yeah. Dennis calls Ike. Dennis rolls out. Looking for a pass. Bloom sees on a lob.
Oh my god.
Dennis throws it up. It's over. Yeah. I mean, it's kind of hard when you're under 73 people on the server.
So, this is most people have been on the server in years.
Huh?
Most people that have been on the server in like a year probably.
I think there was 90 one time a bit ago. Last Super Bowl.
I've been on the server with is 145. No, wait, 165.
God damn.
During Lance's play, when Lance, Alex, and Chopra on the 49ers
in the playing Super Bowl?
Against Ikari and Stu in the NFC Championship.
Completion to Mike Russ. Gets the first down.
That Super Bowl might add. Oh my God. I think the NFC Championship had more viewers.
They're just, oh my God, this Bennett is ridiculous. Holy poop.
It's probably the same person, too.
No, it wasn't. There's two people are doing that at once.
No, oh shit.
It was Rockhead
and Giot.
And who?
I'm Glitch, lol.
Philly?
Yeah, Philly's on. So
I saw Philly earlier too.
He asked me what team Louisville rebranded to.
UCLA and then
UCLA, Iowa.
Yeah. I have to poop so bad, bro.
No one's stopping you.
Hold up, I want to watch this play.
Quick, out by Mike Russ. Good completion, wait, first down.
Michael Chubby Cheeks Russ with the first down.
Good.
Was it OPI on that one hitter?
Yeah, it was. And then they scored on the next play. It was so annoying. It took so long.
The people who shot her back on. They left and rejoined. Michael Russ on
LSU.
I think just short of first down.
Yeah, he's doing a good job of getting out of bounds and saving as much time as possible, which is good. Dennis.
Dude, I want spectators so bad.
Yeah, I don't even have spectator, bro. I told Cozy to put me in spectator, and then I just got taken out of vanish and into survival mode. I don't know why that happened.
Ooh, I'm gonna put on my shader. Oh no, my.
Dude, does this motherfucker really want people to review for a clock, bro? Rolling left. Blue is open.
Froze it.
Yep, good completion there. Honestly, gets out of bounds again.
It looks like a DT down to me. Sorry. Oregon needs to score quickly here.
Well, they're doing a good job of getting out of bounds. This drive has been like a couple minutes, but it's only ticked 30 seconds off the official clock, so. And now Dennis is running. Hello.
I mean, like, no, they need to score quick because they're down by two scores.
Yeah.
And plus, like, they would, like, drain the entire fourth quarter, which wouldn't be, like, Wisconsin would.
Yeah. Well, I think what they should do is, assuming they score here, they should put Dennis back at DT.
I don't think that's meta, because then you would it would be like, I'm not saying Blue MC's bad, and I've never seen Blue MC play CB, so it might be a bit like.
It's more of the fact that Blue, oh wow, good blocks, touchdown. I was gonna say it's more of the fact that, what's his name? Blue just, every time track runs, he just bitches Blue.
It's true, that's what I was saying, but you know, like, kind of hard.
Jack yeah.
Pretty good at hitting, so.
Yeah, I mean, but Dennis is probably better than him.
Yeah. Well, I mean, Dennis is pretty good at CB, so I wouldn't, like, try to.
Yeah.
I wouldn't, like, I don't know the word to say.
Maybe not yet, but if they start running, they definitely gotta put him back there.
Definitely.
These guys suck at kickoffs.
Who? Oregon?
Both of them. They gotta. I should make a special teams camp as a former special teams player of the year. Mm. Totally not an award that I made up myself or anything. Track's gonna get his act together. All he's done in this half is just miss shots and throw picks.
Just got burnt on a route.
Yeah. Continuing the trend of awful defense.
Yeah. That was. It's not good.
Double ins.
Did you hear about Sheer Pluto getting. Sheer Pluto getting premium queue?
They gave Sheer Pluto a premium queue?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Yep. Yeah, people are already saying in chat, put Dennis at DT.
Yeah, I mean.
I don't think that'd be smart, though.
PI. Yeah.
No, there's. I'm sorry. There's no chance. There's no chance of not PI. Oh, Syracuse wants.
Syracuse wants Oregon. I don't know. I feel like whichever team, either team wins this is way better than Syracuse. Good defense here.
Uh-oh.
Good hit, but good adjust by track. And Mike Ross sucks at tackling. Dude, definitely put Dennis at DT here. Yeah, but at this point, even if you're like a PvP god, it's almost impossible to stop at the 2-yard line. That's a legal hit. He can hit within reach. Dennis, if track runs up to him, yeah, he can hit over the line as long as he doesn't cross it.
Wow. Oh, they're running. Notre Dame. Notre Dame has not been running.
And they faked it. Bitch! Oh my lord. That might be early,
they're
though.
They're allowed to do that. He lined up in pocket.
No, but if you line up behind the quarterback, you can't.
Yeah, but he still, like, ran through. Like, he was running.
But it doesn't count through pocket unless you're in front of the quarterback. Yeah, I learned that when I was trying to game plan a Notre Dame win with M Curbs at quarterback, but then he just, you know, decided to start play calling himself and stop running Notre Dame.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Wait, Notre Dame is
no, like running Notre Dame.
Oh
yeah.
Why did they get rid of Notre Dame? Notre Dame, like, tried to make himself a team like that.
I don't know. Good to go, three.
There was a DT dome here, that'd be very clutch.
Nah, watch Mike Russ lurk LSU. Blue just PI'd. Bro, what a fucking dumbass.
I mean, it's hard to cover, so. I mean, I wouldn't let it up. Like, I wouldn't intentionally, like.
And Hawk? Track tries to run again. Can't. Oh, he got in.
Damn. It's hard. So, basically, Oregon has to score quick, get a stop. And if they don't get a stop, they have to score again and then onside, get the onside.
Yeah.
Because we all know that, like, Wisconsin's going to drain off the clock. I mean, like, Oregon has to score really fucking quick.
Oh, I finished my poop. That was amazing.
Good to know.
Score is 35.
And they just went early. What the fuck? Mike Russ is.
Mike Russ is. It's under pressure.
This is not a good look for Lance's Oregon Ducks there now.
I mean, they're not doing that bad on offense, but their defense is not very good. I mean, they got a pick on the one drive, but.
I mean, the thing is, the pick wasn't because they had good defense. It was just a really shitty throw. You know? Uh-huh.
Oh, wait, what? What's F
hike? He used slash hike, bro.
Both hike.
Yeah, it's definitely not allowed, bro. I don't know who told him that.
Isn't that... Wait, who's one advice from this season?
Dennis.
Maybe Cookie.
Maybe. I've never seen Cookie play, to be honest.
Yeah, me either, bro.
It's alright.
I've seen Dennis play more than Cookie.
I mean, the only thing Cookie has over Dennis is the record, though.
Yeah. But also...
That's a,
yeah, exactly.
Kind of a kick for the Badgers.
Yeah, both of these teams have shitty kickers.
To the 30-yard line. Oh, bad spot by the ref.
I gotta score quickly here. Bro, Prodigy keeps saying tabbing my name instead of Cozy's, because he just puts CO.
You're Coach Mill.
Yeah. Next call.
I don't see you. What team are you on?
Patriots. Yeah, that's a wide open shot. Good adjust by Mike. Gets out of bounds too, which stops the clock.
Stop. No, it didn't stop.
Right. I know Lance was screaming in his ear that entire play. Was that good, like RP or what?
Do I say clock? Because the clock's still running.
OMG, Blue MC is a...
Uh-oh.
I'm under behind Dennis for this play, just trying to see his point of view. Wait, can I right click on him?
How do you have...
Don't click on people. You can still hit people and vanish.
No, I wanted to, like, see if I could do the thing where I go in.
Oof, oh, my big God. Play.
Wait,
out of bounds.
He wasn't out. I don't think he was.
I think he was.
No.
He was. He was on the 17. That's a great spot.
That was a really nice pass, though.
Yeah. Ideally, they want to score on this play because it's the fourth quarter.
I don't think that's meta here. He wasn't even out, dude. You're wasting too much time. I mean, honestly, this is kind of like the natty, in my opinion.
I mean, yeah.
Wait, who's the 2 seed?
Oregon?
Auburn.
Oh, wait, no.
No, Auburn's the 1 seed.
Oh.
I thought, Oregon's 4 and Wisconsin's 5. Quick hike.
That was quick hike. It's not under 2 minutes, so he's not allowed to instantly call it. Let me check the seating, because I'm pretty sure it's... Oh, what the fuck? How did Syracuse manage to get above Oregon and Wisconsin in standings?
It's Miami at 2.
Yeah, I mean, just all the tiebreakers, I guess. Oregon and Wisconsin had, like, the hardest schedules, though, so... Yeah. Yeah. Auburn's the only 7-1 team.
How did Michigan make it over LSU?
Tiebreakers. Head to head, I think.
Yeah, they did have head to head.
Yeah. Michigan beat LSU.
Michigan is a far better team, though. Or no, not Michigan, LSU.
At the end, yeah. But LSU didn't have that team the whole season.
At the start, they were not too good.
Yeah, they started like 1-3, I think. They had a Tyler at quarterback. Yeah, I mean, I was saying that from week one when they had no fucking quarterback, bro. Like,
well, they had Hypno, but they didn't want to play him, so they dropped him.
No, that's not what happened.
It was. I was on that team, bro.
Yeah, he was.
It was going to be me, Aiden, and Hypno. And then they nicked Hypno for 86M at quarterback.
I was told that Hypno was gone for 4 days, and then everybody was saying, like,
completion.
Saying, Something
yeah, like they snaked him because he like was on vacation.
Yeah, that's what I heard
before the season started.
Oh my god.
Who's your local Viet?
Daniel, huh? I think. Yeah, that's Dan. That's Daniel.
Oh. Oh my god, cheaters are so weird.
I'm looking right at Michael Russ. I'm trying to give him a speech, but he can't even see me. Hey, Blue MC, lock your bitch ass in. This is a very comebackable game for the Ducks.
Yeah, I mean, technically, can't they onside here?
No.
They can't.
They're down in the four. Oh, no, it has to be under 2 minutes. Or down 21. Yeah. Out the back. These kickers suck. I need to, like, teach people how to kick, bro. I think they should run Dennis at DT right out the gate, bro. Like, Track's just gonna run on Blue all day, man.
Blue's a dog.
Dude, he's been getting bitched all day.
Dude, I need to fly so I can get some good pictures.
Here, I'll add ref you. Alright, you have it. Track rolling right. Mike Russ leaves this guy wide open. Dirt comes back towards Track. Doesn't get the first down. Put Dennis at
DT. I think we. I would bet most of my money I've ever made in my entire life that Track will scramble the right into Blue MC.
Yeah. Track will have ADHD.
He's in a wheelchair.
What?
He's in a wheelchair.
He got a really bad car accident. He like can't walk anymore. He's like this.
Deadass?
Yeah.
No, it's not because he got in a car accident though.
No, he's just retarded, I think.
By the way, M Curves, he did run straight into.
Yeah, I know. I might be the best analyst in DHCAA history. This play. There's gonna run a drag out and Eclipse is gonna repost option.
Alright, let's see it.
Track Trackle's gonna roll out to the right and then back left and hit a cliff.
Okay. See it. Oh my god, dude. Why are they still like standing block?
It's a 2-minute warning.
I know, but like, why is he just jumping around? It's so
annoying. Oh, this Enderbow is nice, man.
Oh, yeah, I traded the Ender bow to get the Spider-Man bow.
No, not Ender.
Oh.
That's gotta be game. I think it's game here.
They gotta get a
unless,
stop
unless, like,
here.
They get a great... Yeah, it's a run.
Oh my god.
He could've scored a touchdown, but he decides. It's game. It's gotta be game.
Thank you. I finally put Dennis at DT.
I guarantee...
Hey, can we get Micros on fucking Eclipse, please, man?
Yeah, no. That's a mismatch. I'm sorry. We won't see. It's gonna be like an R or something.
Blue MC is a walking mismatch, bro.
It's not.
He's just running directly at Mike Russ, bro. But look at that. Dennis is able to hit him back and they call a timeout with 1:25 left. And they're still running the clock like dumbasses. Great reffing, guys.
These are commissions, by the way.
Huh?
Even Cozy's. Yeah.
By the way,
I mean, if they can stop them on they have to stop them on this set of downs. If they get a first, it's over.
Yeah. Cause it's 1:25, and plus, like, even if they had like 2 seconds left and they caught it would go in the
I
OT.
Can see the defeat in Lance's eyes already.
Oh yeah, you can tell he's looking down. Okay. Oregon still has a chance. Place. Oregon still has a chance, but.
Winner goes Cincinnati, right?
No.
Winner
goes.
But they play Syracuse, so Syracuse, it's like they basically go to Natty.
Oh, wow.
No offense to Syracuse.
Crazy.
But
yeah, Syracuse does not beat either of these teams.
Like.
Bro, you guys hear the rumors that Sagel thinks he's the third on Syracuse? Or the second, and Sheer Pluto's the third?
Wait, what?
Sagel thinks that he isn't, like, the third player on...
No, Sagel thinks he's the...
Sorry, Sagel, but... Sheer Pluto has premium Q and Sagel's awesome.
Dude, if Sagel got premium... Dude, he is so annoying to play. He's one of the reasons I don't play ranked anymore, bro.
I can't... I don't... When I used to play ranked scrims with him, it would be very annoying. That's why I want premium Q, too.
Why? Well, you don't want to deal with cheesers?
Yeah.
I don't even mind a normal queue, it's just some people, bro. Winner plays Auburn. That's what Storm said, Winner plays Auburn. Can one of you guys check that?
No. Wait. Actually, no.
I think Mike Russ just PI'd. Goes for the crossbody. Over. Clock stops. It looked like PI to me. Maybe it wasn't. I don't know. Maybe it had a tough ankle.
But all she wanna do is look at
the... I'm not gonna lie. That was a pretty easy shot.
You know, with a no-go.
Rolling out to the right. Go for the switch. Goes for the crossbody. Ooh, that's game. Let him score. You wanna let him score. No, don't tackle him. You have to let them score so you can onside. Miami, oh. Okay, so yeah, Miami plays Syracuse. The winner of this game plays.
Oh.
Auburn.
That'll be a good game.
So it's going to be Miami versus Wisconsin, pretty much.
I don't know. Auburn could beat Wisconsin.
Syracuse can beat Miami. Just depends.
Miami is a really beatable team when Zulu plays bad, bro.
That's why LSU won.
Yeah, like Storm. That. Yeah, Storm is right. Cause Syracuse is
the
3 seed.
The game is if Zulu plays bad.
Zulu.
Who's their third now?
Ears.
Yuri. Who?
Ears.
Ears. I thought
yeah,
it was that.
Yeah, Yuri had to play a game because Ears wasn't there. He's in VHS.
It's she or he? I know she's trans.
It, bro. I fucking hate, actually, never mind, Marshawn. You see me not getting suspended there, Moloch?
You're gonna get suspended at least once this season, bro.
That's why we have Carson Sex, bro.
That's game. That's got that game. They're just not gonna score.
No, thankfully we have three receivers that are good, so we won't need to play Carson. No offense, Carson. But
Carson sucks with him, bro. Bro, we got Gubbu too. We're fucking.
Dude,
back.
He left the Discord, I think.
Really?
I don't know. I didn't.
He said he wanted to go play for Jeff's team next season.
Oh. Yeah. Let him score. Let him score. What are you doing?
They don't want to because they have to get content. They're not trying to risk.
They're trying to fucking. They're trying to big ball it, no ball it, bro.
Yeah, they're trying to. Oh, shit. They're gonna. Wait, are they going for field goal? Or are they just going?
If it's fourth down, they should field goal, but they won't.
Oh, shit. Oh, field goal.
Oh, going!
Oh, my God. Oh, wait. They're gonna throw
it. It runs the time.
It's gonna be an R. It's gonna be an R on Blue MC. I guarantee it.
He's gonna PI.
It's gonna be hit R. Look where Eclipse is lined up.
Yeah, that's dude. He's so obviously lining up for a hit R, bro.
Why isn't Blue lining up? Unless he like, I don't know. You could play it well from there, I guess.
Oh, they call a timeout.
Oh, that is smart. Oh shit.
Uh-oh. That's why you had to let them score, bro. And the.
You're an asshole.
Yeah,
what
no.
If they block it, though? What if they block
if
it?
If they could block it.
If they block it, that would be the craziest block. He'll go all the time.
They should just, like, go no matter whatever they see in chat. Because it doesn't matter if they false start. Well, actually, it kind of does because then they get first down, but, you know.
Come on, please block it. That would make such an entertaining game.
It's good. Yeah, it's game. Because it runs 3 seconds too. Honestly, man, Oregon.
Wait.
Yeah, it is.
Damn. That's a tough.
Honestly, like.
Damn. Good season, Michael Chubby Cheeks runs. We got next. Honestly, Vivix is. Never mind, I can't say that.
Just say it.
Say it. We're on some folk here, bro.
I mean, like, Vivix is kind of overrated. Just a tiny bit.
He's dog shit. No offense, obviously, but he can't. He's not good without walk speed, bro.
Walk speed? I played against him one ranked game, and he did nothing impressive to me.
No, remember when he got banned for fucking. Having speed.
I'm trying to live tonight.
He did what?
He got all logicals in the game. Let's go, baby. Why is he?
Blitzing? It's game.
He fucking. Yeah. He talked. Oh, cool. Okay. Yeah. So yeah. No. Vivix got banned last season. Because you. For having walks, yeah, for hacking.
Why are they blitzing? That's so goofy. That's actually so goofy. They're so toxic. Wow. That's actually so weird.
That is amazing. It is what it should be.
Honestly,
let's claim it now.
I feel like that was more of an Oregon loss than a Wisconsin win. I feel like Oregon just had a complete...
Oregon just did not do as good as they should have.
They just had a collapse, man.
I mean, I thought Trackball was going to win because of how he lost in regular season. So, like, he had a chip on his shoulder, so he wanted to win. But, I mean, like, I thought Oregon, like, would have done, like,
I mean, no disc to his.
Are you gonna stream the VFL game now?
No. Someone else is streaming that, yeah. That's why I'm streaming this on my account instead of the VFL account.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh, they're playing.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Zay is streaming it.
Yeah, Zay's streaming it.
The big Nana.
Is that his YouTube name, bro?
No, that's just what I like to call him.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I mean, honestly, dude, no disrespect to Wisconsin, but, like, I don't think, I mean, obviously, they played a good game, but I feel like they more won because of Oregon being dog shit at defense then. I mean, obviously, at the same time, though, it's, like, they can't really, you know, go out and show what they're made of if they just leave the slant wide open every game, you know? Every play, I mean.
On paper, Wisconsin's by far the best team. So, I mean, like, still putting up, like, a good game at that. I mean, like, it's kind of far. Yeah.
I feel like Mike Russ, Weisman candidate, let us down at CB, man.
I don't know.
Talking about the stage.
Damn. That was so weird at the end, too. We should have just let Oregon score, to be honest.
It's a 52.2, man. You always gotta respect it.
Yeah, gentlemen's. Gentlemen's love.
Yeah, exactly, bro. It just shows how Wisconsin's not classy team.
Also, we have Cozy. Cozy is the least fundamental player of all time, in my opinion. Fundamentals.
Who would you say is the most fundamental player?
Sky or Sofa? I okay, everybody, you need to listen. Sofa is a very fundamental player. Post outs, post everything.
I mean, as someone who's on Sky's team, he definitely doesn't play fundamental ball.
I mean,
at the same time, he does, though. I wouldn't say he's the most fundamental, though.
No, you want to see something cool?
Yeah, sure. Something
cool? Yeah. The screen share, you ready?
I'm on the screen share, yeah. Okay. Oh, is that... Oh, this team, bro? Oh, I remember that, bro. That game. Oh my god.
What's the score? 49 to what? Right there. Zolvax the Domain.
Yeah. I mean, in my defense, I had Spike Lord and DeVorto on my team, so yeah, I can't really do anything. Like, how did he get burnt on that?
I don't know.
And then he just don't.
And then, can't forget about this. This is also... Interesting.
Didn't Spike threw 5 picks this game?
Yeah.
And they were all just trying to get strides to the defense. I kept burning on lobs. He just kept underthrowing it. Yeah. I caught one
I
or
kept
two.
I trying to get clips this game. I told Party what if I want clips this game.
Yeah.
I don't get clips on TikToks and everybody's getting clips.
Yeah. I do have one clip of me lurking, though, in this game. Yeah, I mean, like, look how much I'm burning. Oh, this is the one where you came over and caught it. Yeah, I remember that.
I don't have a lot of clips of Zovax doing that great.
Damn, this you have, like, no clips.
Look at this.
Oh, dude, I remember HOF2, bro. I want those fields back, man.
Yeah, they're good. Okay, this was a D2 game for Ohio State, and Army called this out when he was still on Bedrock.
Alright, 3, 2, 1,
go. Ignore how it looks, bro. This is just...
That's PI.
PI?
Called it out. Wow, it's crazy. Bro, right. Take a minute to look at this, please. Take a minute. This was 2 years ago, and he said that he didn't call hike. He threw it straight to this TV.
Bro. What the fuck?
Wait, listen to Prop's reaction. This was a game-winning thing. This is a V-League. The V-League was like...
Oh, I remember the V-League. I remember the V-League. Here, look at mine.
Yeah, I'm not a clipper, dude. I'm not a clipper.
I have a couple.
Hi guys.
Yo, hi, what's up?
Good.
Oh my god, you have so much more than me.
I don't even have that many. This is my first. This is my first ever moss. Ignore that. Ignore that. Ignore. Yeah.
It's fucking enter now.
Yeah.
Let's be dead ass.
No, bro. Look at that, bro.
Why are you like on the street, like fucking?
We were making. Listen, bro. This is how D2 Penn State practiced, bro.
That was Penn State.
Yeah.
Lord.
Ripsky was our only good player, bro. No,
was
actually.
Like the JV team or something?
Yeah, bro. You don't.
D2.
It's high school now.
Dex, I'm sorry, dude.
Yeah, dude. This is the start of an elite special teams player.
Apparently, Razorblade was the one who like fanented on and all or something.
No,
no it's. It wasn't.
Don't think.
That's what Logical told me.
Oh my.
It wasn't Rich Blade. There was three of them. There was three players. It wasn't.
Yeah. This is.
Huh? No, but they all. There was like two people.
At the same time, yeah. This is my first ever touchdown.
Yeah, and then someone else did it at the Vikings.
Well, is that Tennessee?
No, it's fucking Vandals.
Again. Who's the QB?
Cozy.
Cozy?
Yeah.
Who's the other receiver?
I think on right now it's Hoods, but we had Tellings over there on the bench. Look at that adjust, man. Elite. This is an elite clip right here. This is an elite clip, bro. Bro, Ty DeVero, bro.
West Colorado versus Nebraska. That sounds AIDS. Holy poop.
No. Ty DeVero fucking false started to pick up a carrot, bro.
No, it's Stovak.
What?
No, I'm kidding. Is that Dav Wardo in the chat?
Yeah, Stovak. Man. Right.
It's Dav Wardo.
Dude, this team. No, Andrews was actually like the person that like coached me, actually made me better.
Was Andrews a good coach?
Yes, bro. But he went inactive after 2 games. Oh, that's my time. Anders, he was a great coach. Oh, this is, bro, this is fucking hilarious. I literally just.
Oh, I remember that.
Me and Micro studied the VFL TikTok, bro.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I wasn't even looking at the ball, bro. I just fucking.
Fiasco is so fucking horrible,
bro. Okay, what's the most viewed video?
Oh,
yeah, it's the Zolo one. Yeah, the fact that
Zolo
y'all actually
like
know.
Sky and shotted it.
Yeah.
No, that wasn't Sky.
It was Chove.
It was Sky. No, it wasn't. It wasn't Chove, was it?
It was Chove.
Chove was the CB. Chove was the CB.
Yeah, Chove was the CB.
And then the QB was Cosmo.
I thought it was Penley.
No, it was Cosmo. The CB was Chove. The QB was Cosmo.
Is it Wireless Potato Penley or no?
Yes, but Wireless Potato wasn't his name.
That's a Molong dat.
Dude, I'm.
Vito just posted like 10.
Yeah, why is it not letting me join Jaden's server?
Because he's black.
Oh, this was like the only ranked clip I have.
Molong being topped.
Oh, dude, this one is funny. Yep. I'm impressed, bro. I didn't think Zell could cut it at QB.
Yeah, I thought the Vikings were
gonna. Zell was a lot better than I thought he was.
He said he didn't want to play quarterback like during playoffs.
Oh, this is like the best shot of my life.
God damn it, Micro. Fucking you.
Wow. I don't know, bro. That like the one pass I dropped.
Oh, K Dog.
I was actually about to log off. Like,
was
that the drop pick?
It actually might have been over, but like I think it was a dot.
K Dog, I'm sure you recognize this clip.
I didn't know Dennis was going for stride. Cause it
oh my god, bro! We both jumped so late.
I already changed my jersey, bro. I don't want to wear the green jersey anymore.
You don't want to wear the what?
Oregon jersey.
Yeah, Molong filming me and Arctic on a 2v1 halftime mode.
Do you clip? Why would you clip it? Oh wait, oh this is Molong. Yeah. I thought you clipped it, Dix.
This looks so. What is that stadium?
It's so.
The old Penn State one. It was a practice stadium that we used for games. Oh, this was me, the first pick I had in this game.
Luke, why is your name MHFL?
It was MHFL for a bit. When I first got unbanned. But they put me in MCFL because I was too good for MHFL. And then this is the one where I called game. And then Cozy rage and teleported me off the field.
Oh, I think I remember this. I actually think I remember this. I actually want to see you get TP'd. I want to see you get TP'd. When are you getting TP'd?
Right here.
Maybe not?
Oh, he doesn't get TP'd.
I just... Free touchdown, baby. What's this one? I don't remember this one. Oh, this is when I dumped Trig, and then it was like the only stiff arm. I know, right? No, it's about the stiff arm is why I clipped it. I would have kept going too, but fucking Creamcakes came over.
Wait, who was on Boston College?
Ghostly Ferret, Supreme Q Crakes, and fucking what's his name? I won't play the audio on this, but Quake was saying some stuff about touching Zay and Seattle, so.
Quake TFA is a goat. What in the
fiddlesticks? This is how you guard Hidars, guys.
I know, I can play CD for the game. Mike Grush, he did fucking terrible, man.
Oh, dude, I did not do terrible.
No, trust me.
Bro, like, why are you dissing? Like, not, you think I want to hear this? Like, I don't want to hear this, bro. I just fucking lost first round. Like, enough's enough, bro.
First round? It doesn't matter. You played like a top one team.
Like, top one, they just carry by their coaches because they don't know how to fucking play ball by themselves.
Very true.
Like, they've never won a game without a coach. Well, why is Jaden? Is the server working for you?
What do you mean?
Oh, this is a good clip here.
Gang, this is VFL.
Underrated clip right here, y'all. Fundamental, man.
Oh wait, that's the game where you got dunked by Xanon.
Shut the fuck up!
Wait, let's see it.
I don't have it. I haven't been the same since then, though. I think that was started my downward spiral.
Wait, does that mean I dumped you, Mr. Kettle Garden?
Dude, you can tell when the fucking refs were taking 5 years to review a play, bro.
The only person that dumped me in that UNC game was Henry, but just once, because yeah.
No, Mr. Mavcast dumped you.
That was over me.
Ice domed you too.
Domed by Ice, personally, bro.
Okay, never mind. That's the worst one. That's the worst one.
For a halftime lob, Ice caught it. Crazy.
Dude. Yeah, I know I have all MSSN clips. I haven't really been playing VFL that much. Okay, please tell me how this wasn't a SWAT. If you guys would like to give me your input. You click the fucking... Tell me how this isn't a SWAT here. No, MSSN.
Dude, it's so stupid. It's so dumb.
It's so sucky. I literally, like, track the arrow with my fucking crosshair. And tell me how I didn't catch... Tell me how I didn't catch this.
SWAT lobs. Get up. People SWAT lobs.
Swatting lobs doesn't work that much, though.
Bro, I run a lob every play in MHFL. And no one swats.
Because swatting lobs doesn't work because it just goes straight down. The fuck is this clip? I don't remember this. Okay, I mean, that's a decent catch, but it's not really... Yeah, what MCFL team are you gonna come to, K-Dog? You should come to Vindy's.
I'm like the best wide receiver. It's like people are smart. If people think about it, I'm actually like the best receiver in the league to tell them that.
And your only competition is like Aiden.
Wait, what team are you guys to?
I don't even know what team I'm on.
No.
For VFL.
Oh, I'm going.
Sure?